Here in the Weather Center with Chris Crocker, and now a lot of people want to make their get their money's worth out of their ski passes.
Sure.
Can this be the weekend to start cashing in on it?
You know, the afternoons would be fantastic, mm-hmm. and if you really want to see some sunshine, it'd be a good weekend. No fresh snow awaits you. Your forecast focus is tonight's ski report, and got a lot of zeros on the map across the region, including at Mount Spokane, where there is night skiing tonight. You know, what is nice is that the groomers have been out. They're churning out over all of the stale snow. I understand there's powder stashes still to be found at Lookout Pass. And in the afternoons, with that sunshine on especially the slopes facing the sun, you will find soft conditions in the afternoon. So maybe it's a weekend for a half day and save your full day for next weekend or any day next week, because we are going to be getting fresh snow at all of the resorts. But certainly the conditions are good enough to at least get a half day in this weekend, or maybe check out some night skiing. Taking a look at our satellite and radar, we do have a ridge of high pressure over the northwest that is keeping the storms away for the time being, but we are also finding that we have the surface inversions, so the low clouds and fog have been prevalent in the valleys and will be again tomorrow. Once you get up to the ski resorts up in the higher elevations, you will find the sunshine. Still watching this area of low pressure off the coast. We have been for the past several days. That is going to be making some progress, tapping into some moisture as we get into Sunday, with an increase in clouds, high and mid-level clouds on Sunday, and a chance of precipitation as early as Sunday night, more likely Monday. And we'll be looking at valley rain, but snow in the mountains. Our temperature is currently 33 in Spokane, 28 degrees in Coeur d'Alene and Deer Park, 32 currently in Sandpoint. We won't be dropping too much from these readings in the 20s because the patchy fog will be redeveloping again tonight, and expect low clouds and fog to start your day tomorrow before we start to see some sunshine as we get into the afternoon. Here's a look at your national satellite and radar, and it is quiet throughout the west with that ridge of high pressure in place. Storm track taking a system into the Great Lakes and the upper Midwest, bringing heavy snow to places like Chicago and Detroit, while an exiting system is blanketing snow in parts of northern New England. No severe weather across the southeast after a very busy week, but we are getting into storm season, so it'll probably just be a temporary break. Morning fog and some afternoon sunshine for Saturday, a high temperature of 40 degrees. We'll be warming up on Sunday despite the fact that the clouds will be increasing. A southwesterly flow will bump up our temperatures but also bring in the moisture. A chance of showers as early as Sunday night, more likely on Monday. 50% chance of rain on Monday and Tuesday with highs in the 40s. We start to cool down a little bit as we head into the middle of the week, so we may see a rain-snow mix or even some snow, but nothing that is going to be sticking around in that forecast, at least down in the valleys.